following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Sin Cara.
Sin Cara was a Lucha Libre legend before joining WWE, and his legacy has only grown.
I was there to call this guy's tag team title run in NXT, and no matter what brand it is, Sin Cara is a huge threat in the ring.
From Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
I believe a future world champion in WWE.
McIntyre takes credit for the destruction of the Shield, for eliminating Kurt Angle from WWE for a period of time. No fear in the eyes or the heart of the Scottish psychopath. One of the most intimidating individuals you will ever meet inside a wrestling ring.
And their partner from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 420 pounds, Jack Ross.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
You know, it's a big time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena.
Few superstars throughout history have possessed that perfect blend of in-ring prowess, aerial ability, and supreme confidence like AJ Styles.
The Celtic Warrior has arrived.
And from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior.
The Celtic Warrior ready to go. He doesn't just set the bar, he is the bar. Big match feel for Sheamus anytime he is involved, and the Celtic Warrior has a bad habit of getting it done on the grand stage.
Now, whether it's tag team or singles competition, Sheamus is one of the most physically threatening superstars in all of WWE.
And their partner, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 378 pounds, Brute the Punisher.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And I'd also note that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
Okay, let's get this match going.
With AJ Styles in the ring, you know this match is going to be absolutely phenomenal.
Yeah, the only thing I could possibly dislike about the match is that you're calling it with me.
And he stops the count for his partner.
A striking blow.
Oh, man, right in the point of the elbow.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Russian leg sweep.
He's in full control.
Control.
Gutbuster.
What a shot.
Kick to the gut. Now back to the ring. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Oh, man. What a strike.
Lightning fast reflexes. Check out Sin Cara's offense.
Ooh! Ooh, what impact.
AJ Styles with the offense.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Once again, AJ Styles showing everyone why he's phenomenal.
Can he end it quickly?
Spinning arm breaker.
Just needs to do more damage. That might have just broken something.
In the face.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, and a painful stretch here.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad.
This got a psychopath. Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, what agility. The armbar
for survival.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Shame for the big shot there.
Look, that was brutal.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Check out Sin Cara's offense.
At the arm.
Sin Cara here.
Sin Cara might have just set the end of this match in.
He knows he's in trouble.
Setting up again.
Air raid siren.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
Thank you for spending part of your Sunday with us. I think you'll agree the action seen here at TLC is unlike any other.